Hello everyone, my name is Mad Vader DX UK and I want to welcome you to this video where I'm giving my overview of using the Baofeng DM-1701 after a month with the Open GD77 firmware. Now, these two I got from AliExpress, probably you know from other videos. It cost me 88 British pounds for the two of them. Convert that to your local currency, postage and taxes included. And one came with Open GD77, the other one didn't, even though they said it came installed, so I had to install it myself. Okay, right, so in summary, if you don't see the whole video, I highly recommend getting the Baofeng DM-1701 with the Open GD77 firmware, because I find it very easy to use, and I find it a lot better than using the stock firmware that came with the Baofeng DM-1701. Not only that as well, but the results I've had from people who I've talked to on Talk Group 91 on the Brian Meister network, the only network and talk group I'm talking on at the moment, they have commended me 100%, I would say, on my audio quality and reception quality. Some have said I sound like a local, some have said that I sound like I'm talking in the same room as them. Okay, so you might be asking how easy it is to use the Baofeng DM-1701, and I would say it's very easy. There is a bit of a learning curve to DMR. It can be a pain and a steep learning curve at the beginning, but don't let those two things put you off. Everything, can be a pain and a steep learning curve, but once you go past those barriers, you're sorted. DMR will be, fairly straightforward for you. And what I would say is that going through the menus and all that here on the DM-1701, again, you learn it, but then once you've learned it, you know where to find the stuff that you need to find to change configurations on all that and so on. And yeah, just showing some of the stuff here. There's more options here, by the way. If I go to, like, for example, let's say here, options, let's go down here. Okay, don't know if you can see it. See, you've got much more options. It's got a menu and it's got a sub menu. Okay, and that's what's so good about this. Lots of options to play around with if you like to tinker with stuff. And let's go back. Okay, so that, but also as well with the Open GD77 firmware, you can connect it to something like OpenCPS on your computer, and you can do more configurations like putting code plugs, loading databases and so on. And that's why I highly recommend getting these Baofengs, the DM-1701, with the Open GD77 firmware over the stock firmware. Now, you might be asking yourself as well, would you recommend this transceiver to beginners, but also to veterans too? To beginners, absolutely, because the price is very cheap and it's worked great with me. And if it's worked great with me, I can recommend it to other DMR beginners like myself, because I am still learning DMR. I've only been doing DMR for just over a month at the time of doing this video. What about veterans, especially those that have more expensive DMR equipment? They might have things from Anytone, Motorola, and so on. I would only recommend this if they want something to mess around with, to experiment, or if they're planning, if they want to use DMR outdoors in bad weather, rain, snow, and so on, and they don't want to worry about damaging the expensive transceivers. Get one of these. These are very well built. By the way, I've dropped one of them, and it still works fine. Okay, so testament to these that they are solid and very well built, and they don't feel when I use them, when I use the keypad, press this to communicate, the push to talk button to communicate and so on, pushing all the buttons and all that, it doesn't feel flimsy, nor does it feel flimsy when I'm holding this. It is very, very solidly built, and also the antenna connection is very solid too, as well as the dials here. So everything is really solid indeed. But overall, I can say that I highly recommend, like I said, I will recommend it again. Get these, right, if you want to start off with DMR, get these with Open GD77 firmware. You can just get one anyway, right, because this second one I got to use as a hotspot. Now I'm using an MMDVM hotspot, which I find a lot better than using this second Baofeng as a hotspot. You all you need is one of these, like I showed in my video, in one of my other videos. Get an MMDVM hotspot and you can start off DMR for under 100 British pounds, right? Or just over $100, euros, depending where you live. And yeah, so that's my overview. Like I said, it's very easy to use. It works great. people have told me, you know, given me great results when I talk, saying I sound very clear, no sound artifacts or garbling that you have with digital modes. And this is the Baofeng DM-1701 with the Open GD77 firmware. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you in another video.